course I do. I've been working all morning, and I'm shattered. It is why I need a lunch break. I'm telling you that you need to come back now. This isn't up for debate. No, I don't need this. I killed myself this morning for you and the company. I am not taking this. I quit. I mean, look, firstly, fair enough. Like, what the hell the boss is doing, I just don't. But also, I'm going to talk about the company a little bit. Like, they're obviously stagnant. I love it that it's never occurred for them to get additional staff, right? It's just, no, we'll just try and flog the people who are already doing it. And the reason why this bugs me is, one, it's not fair on the team. That's just obvious. But two, the thing that really bugs me is a dumb decision. Because, look, he's just lost 11 points of what's going to happen in the afternoon, right? The companies are trying to squeeze the pennies. They're not losing a fuck ton of pounds because they're making really poor management decisions like this. And so this is what I don't like about this. It's like, they're trying to...
Jesus. Hey! Hey! Get up here. Stay. 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 Sit. Stay. Just for this. Okay.
Yeah, you want to see for you. It's good. It's good. It's
thank you.
Thank you.
hope we can.